Okay. Hi there. Christopher has a question today. Christopher has written on the board here, is it possible for there to be a problem?
Only the perspective that there is a problem. So yes, in that sense, everything is real and everything is true. You can decide that something is a problem. And we want all of you to know that just because you have something in front of you that you decide is a problem, that still does not make it a quote-unquote negative experience. Because what does a problem do for all of you? It gets you to access solutions. It gets more energy flowing through you. It creates new pathways, creates new realities as you work your way through the situation that you are defining as a problem. So there's absolutely nothing wrong with having a problem and defining it as such, because it makes all of you much more interested in life. It gives all of you a purpose, something to strive for, some reason for you to focus your energy. So it is wonderful that you create these so-called problems for yourselves.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Yeah.